They're literally the most amazing animal in the ocean. You look at a fish or a whale or a dolphin or any of these much more advanced vertebrates, and physically they can't even compare with an octopus. My name is Brett Grassi. I'm an aquarium biologist at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. I am fortunate enough that I get to work with our giant Pacific octopus. There's really no other animal on the planet that has the dexterity, the ability to manipulate their different arms and appendages and suckers. This octopus has roughly 270 suckers per arm, and with the 8 arms, that makes just under 2,000 suckers that they can rotate individually. Check this out. This is so crazy. Like, when she grabs on with a few of them, they form almost a united hand, and it's almost like they're all one appendage grabbing on. See how they're overlapped here and linking? And she is strong. They have great strength with their suckers. I'm pulling very hard here. Almost the whole animal's weight right now is on her suckers, and she is pulling on with ease. They're able to grab onto you so hard that occasionally they really like you. They leave behind what we lovingly call octopus hickeys. They actually taste with their suckers as well, so they can recognize different foods and different people just by using their suckers to grab onto them. This octopus is very curious, so she loves to come out of the water, kind of grab onto things, taste things with her suckers, and just kind of explore,